Just a few more minutes. Oh, hey. What are you doing here so early? No, no, it's fine. I was just resting, but I was out hunting earlier. Thought I'd catch up on my sleep for a bit. What are you doing here so early? You have work to do today? Oh. But why come here? Why not get your work done so that you can see me later at our usual time? What do you mean? Oh. You can't come at our usual time? Well, that's okay. We can still have some fun right now, right? Oh. You can't stay long? Well, what do you have to do today? Maybe, if it doesn't take too long, you could still come back later. Can you do that? Oh. Well, you know what? That's fine. It's just one day. And I'd really hate to be holding you back from whatever it is you need or want to do. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Will you come back at the same time next week, though? Hey. Why are you looking down like that? Please don't tell me. Here. You're not coming back then either? Well then, what about the next week? The week after? Why? Why aren't you coming back? I've been distracting you. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to get in the way of your life, but maybe we can talk this out? Work out a schedule that will allow you to do what you need to do and still come back? No, please. Please. The other sirens rarely come back here. And when they do, it's only two of them. They're my only friends, aside from you. And the last time that I saw one of them, it was after 5 years of being alone. I know I sound really needy and clingy. There has to be a way that we can work this out. You are my best friend. And I love you. And you love me. So why? Why can't we just work this out? I can tell from your expression and your tone of voice that you don't want this either. So why are we settling for this? Why? Why are we settling for a solution that's going to make both of us unhappy? You think that this is just going to work out in the end for both of us? How could it possibly work out for the both of us? How can we possibly be together if we never see each other? What are you doing? Why are you taking off the ring I gave you? No. No, please don't say it. Please don't say it. Why? Why? I have never loved anyone before you. Please. Please don't say that it's all over. Please don't say that we're never going to see each other again. But what about everything that we were talking about? Everything I taught you, everything you taught me. Is that over too? Wait. No, no. Before you go, I wrote a song for you. Just for you. And if this is the end of us, I don't want it to end before I can share this with you. May I sing for you? Just one last time, please. No, no. Just think of it as a final thank you for everything you taught me. Don't think of it as being romantic. If that'll make it hurt more, don't think of it that way. Just think of it as my way of saying goodbye to you. Are you ready to hear it? Remember, I wrote this just for you. Just for you. I hope you like it. Don't turn away. Come back to me. Let my voice shelter you. Please, won't you stay? This world is cruel. Here you'll be safe. Follow me, my darling, to the sea's embrace. To me, it's okay. That's it. Just hold on to me. Close your eyes, let yourself succumb to the sweet sensation. As your mind grows numb, got you. Don't worry. We're going to go somewhere where we can be together forever. It's going to be okay. You don't have to worry about being distracted by me, because there's nothing that I can distract you from. Now you can really be mine forever. And I know you're going to be sad. But you know what? I'll make you happy again. I can use my voice to make you forget everything that you're leaving behind. It'll be like you never left at all. And then you and I can be happy together. Just us. I promise. This is for the best. I love you, my sweet little angel fish.